Okay. Let's go fight a giant sea dragon. And, you know, make some calamari as well. I love my power fantasy. Okay, so we're gonna need a key. Or a switch. This is a soldier. You know what? I'll let him have that. Give him some more vitality anyway. Buy more flame, some more ice powder or something. Why wouldn't we want to activate it? Yes, keep giving me points. I must get them all. I must complete more jobs and become more powerful. Oh no! Anyway. Ah! Okay, so we're gonna need to go around. Okay, that could be useful. Oh, we have enough lotto tickets. Try gold sword and dagger arts M plus. Well, that's some better stats, including more speed, so I'm not gonna complain. And hey, look at that gold sword. Very nice. So we can get back to our boat. Oh. Well, you know what? I'm okay with that. It's better than being trapped in here. Okay. Starting to make a bit of progress. All right, I know that's the way out, but let's see if we can't get a few more treasures. Because you know me, I like me some treasure. It's the best part of adventuring. Yeah, she's fine. But her, yeah, I'll give her that. Gotta be more loot around here. I ain't leaving vote at all. Gold that I really don't need. Wait a minute. Oh, I see. Okay, I think I'm starting to understand the layout of the area. Normal way, so yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything else to check out. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Boy, this place sucks ass! Man, he is like Speedy Gonzalez. I always did like Speedy. He wasn't one of my favorite Looney Tunes characters, but it was always fun. I always did wonder if he was faster than the Roadrunner, though. Or the Flash. Okay. Let's try to do this right. No, that's not gonna work. More MP, more fun. Let's just... Yep, clear it out. Ah, okay, I see. They were all moving, so it was kinda screwing me over. Kinda hurting my eyes. Oh, fine, I'll use nothing. So, yeah, no, we're not gonna. Thanks, game. Thanks, game, for reminding me I don't have any attack items. You dick. How many lotto tickets we got? Four. Oh, hey, asshole. Hi, how you doing? Yeah, we're just gonna do this. And then unleash some toxicity on ya. It's like going to 4chan. Damn, nice. What? Thanks? Well, this is oddly... okay, suddenly we're breaking the fourth wall. Thanks? I was just about to ask that. Sudden fourth wall break. You know, I think that's going to be the title of this episode. Sudden fourth wall break. What the hell is going on? Sure, I can afford that much. I don't know what the formula is for, though. Or the alchemy jewels, but maybe it might be useful. And I got these gemstones that you might want. Yeah, maybe I might eventually job change him into a soldier rather than a thief. Would be kind of fitting for him. Oh, I almost didn't notice you. Oh, hell yeah. More MP, more fun. Yeah. Sure. This is gonna totally bite us in the ass, isn't it? Well, we're all refreshed. Guess we'll go chat with the chieftain if we can. You have my sword. You cannot fight in battle. You know what? Fair enough. Wish you would join, you know, like in the party lineup, but, whatever. So, I think we're just gonna call it for today. See metal monster defeated. Neat. Well, see you next time.